My name is Mackenzie Smith, and I run a big research library at UC Davis. And I'm a longtime open access advocate, but I'm also a senior university administrator. So what I've seen over the last 10 years is that our valiant attempts to achieve broad, scalable open access for publications is struggling, right? Because, well, there are lots of reasons. One is that the current system of scholarly communication is unsustainable financially, and our attempts to fix that aren't actually helping with that problem. But I think the more serious issue is that publications have become a proxy for quality and impact, right? So every university is struggling to maintain its rankings, increase its research funding. This trickles down all the way through the ranks. So every academic is under enormous pressure to demonstrate impact. And sadly, that means impact factor, right? We are trying to change that system, but it is incredibly hard and slow. So we're not going to give up. But in the meantime, I keep thinking about how scholarship is changing. And the new forms of scholarship aren't broken yet, right? So I'm talking about things like websites and blogs and Twitter feeds, and importantly, things like data and software. How many people in this room, in their research, have some connection with either a data or software that you write or use? Yep. And how many of you have even thought for a moment that you need to treat that equivalently to a publication and give credit for using it, and should get credit for having contributed to it? You know, it's kind of a foreign concept, even though we're all doing this. We're using software, we're creating software. So I think we need to focus on the things that we can fix quickly to demonstrate success and start to get these entrenched systems of credit for academic work out of the mindset that only publications count. Okay, so we have a project at Davis called Innovating Communication and Scholarship that's looking at how scholarly work is changing. And, you know, of course, we look at open access things, but we also look at other kinds of publications, and I, in particular, am focusing on things like data and software. So one of the things we've noticed is that when you produce software, people who actually are getting credit for it are doing so because they published a paper, and people cite the paper. And I'm looking at John here, because the same thing's happening with data, right? What we're doing is putting new wine in old bottles, and taking new forms of scholarship and putting them into the paradigm that we're trying to get rid of. So, and I'm not saying that's a completely bad idea, but it is leading to the problem that we're trying to get credit for software by citing publications that are published by commercial publishers, typically. They're all rushing into this space as quickly as they can, so we're just going to make the problem worse, right? So how do you start to get credit for people in new ways, other than just publishing an article and then citing that and trying to get everybody to do that? Well, that's what this event is about. We're going to be looking at efforts that are going on now, both by publishers and by software companies and others, to come up with new ways to give you credit for the work that you do beyond just citations to publications, and look at the kind of interesting problem of why is it that hiring committees and promotion and tenure committees don't pay attention to this stuff? You know, how are we going to get them to change that behavior? So that's really the focus of the project. And in particular, we've got this one working on geospatial software. It's geological sciences software. So we're working with scientists who live or die by this software. And the whole community depends on it. There are more than 900 software producers working on the code, and thousands of researchers using it. So we figure if we can get it to work in that community, it can work in other communities too. But we're also very interested in hearing from other communities that are also trying to do this. So if any of you are interested in this problem, you should come to this event or at least get in touch with us so we can work with you. And that is it. Thank you.